I spoke so unkindly of Margaret. Just mere moments before they took her. I'm a horrible person.
She wasn't exactly radiating love and comfort earlier.
She's very brave, my little darling. Putting up that prickly, steely exterior in the face of danger.
Sure. Like a regular Iron Maiden.
heroes arrived at a pool of gastric acids.
Thank you.
a little poking in the right spot would give the worm an upset stomach.
Oh no! Why is it boiling? What did we do?
So the worm decided to get rid of the meddling lunch that had proved too much to swallow. Free of the clutches of the giant sandworm, Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya sought to find a plan for what to do next.
Get on with it! We need to find Margaret! Who knows what's being done to her?
Amadeus suffered greatly as he pondered the fate of his wife in the hands of the goblins. With the trine still missing, they would have to find Margaret on their own.
Oh, fresh, cool air at last!
King Weeze now has a base on Cloudy Isles.
Why aren't we there? We're stuck here in the cold looking for stupid metal things.
It's for the great machine that will bring down the human towns. Wait, who goes there?